That'll be this man. It's his second win of the season and the 100th win for a Renault engine in F1. But his friend takes a moment to remember the late Pope John Paul II. Only 13 cars made it to the finish in